The reactions are serious. Tics, behavior changes, signs of ADHD, but don't be fooled. Your child could be suffering from side effects of strep throat. It's something many pediatricians don't even know about. Details from our medical reporter, Janet St. James.
These should be in here.
9-year-old Lillian Conner admits she's a neat freak.
This should be in here.
But the obsessive cleaning isn't her fault.
It is the fault of PANDAS.
PANDAS stands for Pediatric Autoimmune Neuropsychiatric Disorders Associated with Strep. In rare cases, the common strep bacteria that sickens thousands of children every year prompts an immune response that attacks part of the brain.
That's the area of the brain where we have a lot of our emotions that come from. And the increased antibody response just starts causing these symptoms.
Take a big breath and recharge.
The result, says Plano Dr. Yeah. Charles Goebel, who's diagnosed several children with PANDAS, is abrupt behavior changes, including obsessive compulsive disorder, motor or verbal tics, ADHD symptoms, separation anxiety, and sleep disturbances. Lillian went to bed one night normal.
She woke up full of fears, OCD fears. What if something gets into my nose? What if something gets into my eyes? What's going to happen? Will I stop breathing? She also was afraid that her food was poisoned. Even if it was something I had prepared, she was afraid to eat it, and so she pretty much stopped eating.
Doctors suspect some children diagnosed with ADHD or OCD might actually have PANDAS.
Most children diagnosed with strep will not develop PANDAS, but experts say if your child suddenly develops behavioral problems, tics, or obsessive behaviors, you should consult your pediatrician right away.
Making a quick link to strep is key. Lillian was diagnosed within 2 weeks. Antibiotics have put her in remission, though she still has flare-ups of obsessive behavior.
I know, but you kind of just want to do it, and you kind of can't stop yourself that easily.
Now she and her family are learning to embrace her need for clean. Janet St. James, Channel 8 News.